CTA rail line trains on the north side are back running after some tense moments near the L tracks in the 5600 block of North Mill Broadway. Trains were stopped for nearly 4 hours as the bomb squad investigated a suspicious object that turned out to be a hoax. The object was reported around 10:45 this morning. Red line service is back up and running, but lingering delays are expected.